Hi, and a very good day to all. In this tutorial today, we would like to measure the oxygen level inside our room using the MixSense oxygen sensor. To make this project, you will need a groove oxygen sensor, a groove 16x2 LCD, groove WiFi, a maker Uno board, and a groove based shield. Now let's see how the connections are connected between the groove sensors and the board. First, the groove oxygen sensor is connected to port A0, the groove LCD is connected to I2C port, and the groove Wi-Fi is connected to port D2. Once the connection are confirmed, we can start to program the maker Uno. To program our device, I have used the Arduino IDE and some libraries in order to program the board. Once we have uploaded the code, now we are ready to run our project. Now we can see the result showing in the LCD, and the same result will be displayed on the Blynk apps. So that's all for today. We shall meet again in our next tutorial. Until then, bye-bye.